I greet you in the name of Jesus. I say
Emmanuel.
Because the same God that has been with his servants before,
he's
still with us even today.
And
he'll be with us forevermore.
So even
this morning,
I say
good morning, and God be with you.
As you're
going to listen to his word,
let the ears
of your heart
open
up to his word.
Whether
you've read these verses before or not,
it
doesn't matter. What matters is what the Holy Spirit wants to say today
to you.
And the Holy Spirit is saying this to you
today.
I'm the permanent solution. So beware of your detractors. In these last days, your eyes of the Spirit must be wide open so that you can beware of detractors. Jesus sent out his disciples 2 by 2 into the cities and the
towns.
And he said, go and preach the gospel, healing the sick, and telling them about the kingdom of God. And when you come to them, tell them the kingdom of God is here. And they went out doing so. When he said go, there was an anointing that was released. And they went through or with that anointing. And they were excited because demons were obeying them. Little did they know that they were operating at a lower level. Little did they know that they were not operating at the highest level. Last week we talked about levels. Even today the Holy Spirit wants you to understand levels. That is why he's saying beware of detractors. Let nothing distract you. If you want to move into another level, you have to be careful of those who will distract you. Nobody, whether it's your child or your husband or your wife, if God wants to take you to another level, you must be careful of distractions. When you enter heaven, you enter alone. When you stand before the judgment seat of God, you stand alone. Let nothing, not even your money, not even your job, not even your properties, nothing might distract you. The Holy Spirit says, I'm the permanent solution. When you have me, I will direct you. You will know even when to pray. You will not pray because you are feeling like praying. You will pray because the Holy Spirit wants you to pray. You will worship because the Holy Spirit wants you to worship. So be careful of distractors. They went out 2 by 2. There were many at that time. As Jesus sent them out, they went to do as instructed. Heal the sick. Deliver those that are possessed. But when they came back, they realized that they were operating at a low level. We see that in Luke chapter 10.
Verse 19.
They were so excited, just like some of you. Maybe when you go out to go and preach, then you meet one person or few people, and when you speak, they listen to you. When you tell them about Christ, they listen to you. And you think, I've arrived. Let that not distract you. Because there's always a level to go to. In the things of God, there's always a higher level to go to. If you finally read it,
now
you
told me that.
Luke chapter 10, verse 19. Buganila, nini nige emanja, egunyatela dinyonga, nabofekela, nemanja egunoba sita, gute loguya unilimanja.
As they came back,
basabuya emva,
from the instruction they were given, excited that demons obeyed them. Jesus sensitizes them.
Sensitizes
them.
Sensitizes
them.
But
look now. See. I've given you power. Which means the power before was not the one I'm giving you now. The one that I'm giving you now is not only for demons to obey you. You will walk on top of
Satan.
You will walk on top of your enemies. You will walk on top of traps. It's not only casting out demons. Don't be too excited by
this.
See, now I'm giving you power. See, now I'm taking you to another level. The level you operated in before. If you read this chapter at the beginning, you'll get the background of what I'm talking about. They were first sent out to go and heal the sick, to preach the gospel. They were given few instructions. But as they were coming back, thinking that we have arrived, and Jesus now is telling them, see now, that was power but little. But the one I'm giving you now is power over serpents, power over scorpions, power over scorpions. They will not bite you. You will walk over them. Nothing whatsoever will ever harm you. Because now you don't have living power. Now you are moving into another level. See, I'm giving you power.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Beware of detractors. Don't allow little power to detract you. Don't allow little anointing to distract you. Deep collect unto deep. Always wait for another level. Always seek for another level. Say, Father, I know I can drink things. And they come to pass. But now I want to see. I want to know the secrets of the things of the kingdom. Open my eyes. Don't be satisfied with little. Don't settle for little. Jesus said to them, don't be excited when demons obey you, but rather be excited when your names are written in the book of life. See, I'm taking you to another level. I give you power. You now have authority. Authority to walk over scorpions. You will now see things that other people can see. You will now see things that your pastors can see. You will now get things revealed that
Jesus could not see.
Hey.
Continue reading. Verse 20.
Ningajabuli ngobe imimoya lemibi inithobela. Kodwa jabulani ukuthi emabido enu abhaliwe ezulwini. 21. Ngaso leso sikhathi Jesu wajabula kumoya longcwele.
Realizing that now he has put them into another level.
Abalekwe ukuthi manje ubabe ukulekelisa.
He now rejoiced.
Sengajabula ngeJesu.
He now rejoiced.
Ngaso leso sikhathi Jesu wajabula kumoya longcwele wathi yebo baba inkhosi yelizulu nemhlaba konke lokhu utifihlele tati netihlakaniphi kodwa wakwembula kubantwana.
I'm telling you, you will meet people out there.
We all shall be in a band.
Who are learned even in the things of God. Who are so religious that they know the Bible from Genesis to Revelation. But you who is looked at as somebody who is at low class, your eyes will be opened. You will know concealed things. You will know hidden things. You will know the mysteries of the things of God. So Jesus became excited. That little power was not enough. Now I am giving them power. They will see scorpions and they will not run away. They will not say come out. They will walk on top. And nothing will happen to them. They will walk through poison. They will eat poison. And nothing whatsoever. So they are now at another level. Not at the level first which I gave them. That now they are at another level. Now I've given them another level. Now I've put them at another level. You've concealed these things to the learned. From the learned people. Maybe you've not been to school. But you have the fear of God in you. And when you sleep or when you are awake, you see things that other people can see. Is that not power? When people say, "Are we walapa?" When you're going there, they say, "Hello, when do you talk to me so well?"
They say it's because he has
not been to school. Because your eyes are open.
Well, that will happen.
Is that not power?
I'll see what my mother is now. Let's scream back away now. When I won't get up, I'm so cold.
See what the lad can see.
Oh, boy, look. Is that not power? I'll see what my mother is now again.
Yebo, babe. Logo, waba yintando yakho. 22. Gonke nginikwe ngubabe. Kude lowatiko kuthi indvodzana ingubani ngaphandle kweyise. Kanti kude lowatiko kuthi uyise ngubani ngaphandle kwendvodzana. Nalabo indvodzana lefuna kumbonakalisa kubo. 23. Jesu wase ugucukela kubafundzi bakhe. Emasitheleni uthi maye abusisiwe emehlo labona lenikubonako ngiyanitshela ngithi baprofeti nemakhosi lamanyendi abefisa kukubona lokhu lenikubonako.
Those that have passed.
Labengcile phambili.
Those that have died.
Labafile phambili.
Even during COVID. Wanted to see what you are seeing.
Nokubona kwawe
manje. But they could not see.
Kulabazanga bakhona ukubona.
prophets and kings
wanted
to see
what your
eyes are seeing. Jesus had to say that in private. How many presidents passed on now? How many leaders passed on now? From last year until now. How many great people, rich people passed on? Even during the other deadly diseases, people passed on. But blessed are the eyes that I see what you are seeing, hearing what you are hearing. For I tell you that many prophets and kings longed to see what you see, and they did not see it, and to hear what you are hearing, and they did not hear it. You are surprised how you survived. You are surprised that you are still standing. Blessed is you.
Hey, wena ubusisekile. Ubusisekile.
So beware of detractors.
Mayo kaphele ke ungaphazamiseki lobuseka kwakho.
While you are blessed like that,
usabusekile kanjalo.
Beware of detractors.
Kaphele ungakuzi ungaphazamiseki.
Matthew 9.
Matthew 9, verse 1. Jesu wangena esikepeni, wewelela ngesheya, wangena edolobheni lakubo. 2. Baletha kuye umuntu lobekafe luhlangothi, alaliswe eluhlakeni. Nakabona kukholwa kwabo, Jesu wathi kulobekafe luhlangothi, manisibindi mvotsana yami, tono takho tithethelelwe. 3. Letinye tati temthetho takhuluma todwana tathi, lo muntu uyahlambalata. 4. Kodwa Jesu ayati imicabango yabo wathi, yini nicabange lokubi etinhlitiyweni tenu? Ngukuphi lokulula ekutheni tono takho tithethelelwe, nasekutheni sukuma uhambe? 6. Ngitanikhombisa ke kuthi indvodzana yemuntfu inemandla ekuthethelela tono emhlabeni.
I will show you.
Wase uthi kulobekafe luhlangothi, sukuma thatha luhlaka lwakho uhambe ubuyele ekhaya. Wasukuma wahamba waya ekhaya lakhe. 8. Bantu bathi kube bakubone loko, bethuka badumisa uNkulunkulu lonika abantu emandla lanjalo.
I want to talk to the Pharisees and the Sadducees in the body of Christ. Who think that God is still harboring his power? In Luke chapter 10 where we read,
he's
saying, behold, now see, I'm giving you power. So that same power is the power even to forgive sins. Those who were learned listening to Jesus, they got annoyed.
As now I will show you
that the Son of Man has been given power. That same power that Jesus had, he has released it astonished or surprised. How God can give his power upon men. Learned as they were. Sophisticated as they were. Beware of detractors. Don't allow their education to detract. Don't allow their money to distract you. Don't allow their power to distract you. Because you have been given power. I love this man by the name Nehemiah. He allowed nothing to distract him. He focused on his assignment. His assignment was to rebuild the walls of God. The enemy tried. Powerful people tried. Those with money tried. Those who were sent hired to threaten him, tried. But he said, no ways. I will stand at my place. Because where I stand, there is power. Where you are right now, this is where the power of God is. Beware of detractors. Don't allow the enemy to take you out of the place of power. When you read Nehemiah chapter 6, we're just going to read some few verses from verse 1. That will be the last book.
Nehemiah 6, so verse 1.
Once kufika Livi, kubosan Palati, Natobia, Nageshemo, Arabu, kanye neguletinye titsa tethu, setivile kuthi, masengilwakhile lubonza. Setivile kuthi, masengilwakhile lubonza. Kwavaleka yonke indzawo. Nogo, ngangisengaka.
Just like now, we've got a wall here.
We're
not done. Gates are not yet there. But we're not going to allow the detractor or the distractor to scare us.
Sanballat,
Natobia, and the other ones, and the rest of the enemies. Tried to threaten
Nehemiah.
Continue to check what they tried to do also.
Verse 2. Bosan Palati Nageshemo Bangitumelela umlayeto bathi. Wota site uhlangana nawe kulelinye lala madoloba ethafeni lase ono. Kodwa lelo bekulicebo lekungenda silo sengubo.
When the enemy
umasitha
is trying to distract you,
siza lokuphazamisa,
take you away from the place of power.
Siphela sikukhipha sikususa emandleni akho.
When the enemy is trying to repossess you,
umasitha sizama ukukwabela,
or dispossess you,
noma ukukuthatha
emandleni akho. The anointing God has given you,
sifuna ukusisa ligqoko lenkulu
kaNkulunkulu. God has given you,
nala amandla ngulu
kuthewa. He takes you out
of
the place of power. They knew that when Nehemiah is in Jerusalem, where he was rebuilding the walls of Jerusalem, he was in his place of power. Now they are calling him out at some village somewhere, a village called Ono. They wanted him to come and meet them there. They tried that 4 times. The fifth time they wrote a letter. But Nehemiah continuously said no.
What's in Nehemiah? Angifuni, angitilapo.
I don't know about you. When distractors are disturbing, when distractors want to take you out of the
world,
when distractors want to root you out
of your place of power. Jesus is saying, my power is permanent. If I plant you in a place, that becomes your place. And you must stand firm there. The moment you move out because of distractions, you're moving out of power. Four times they tried. The fifth time, they wrote a letter. But Nehemiah could see through them. That's what you're supposed to tell your detractors. Get out of there. There's nothing happening there. Because they don't know the mysteries of God. They don't know the mysteries of God. Many people were taken out of God's master plan. Because some were told there's nothing happening there. Nothing happening there. Let me tell you what you don't know. What you see here now. These are the works of the Lord. What you see happening in this place. This is the hand of God. I don't know what more you want to see. Continue.
Ngibhekene nemsebenzi lomkhulu lapha. Ngingeke ngikhone kwehla. Lo msebenzi utawuyekelelwani ngesikhathi ngehla ngida lapho kini. Four. Bangithumelela lo mlayeto emahlandla lamane. Nami ngangilokhu ngibaphendvula ngayona leyo mphendvulo.
He stood on the same answer.
Uvele nje wahlala kule mphendvulo yekhona leyo yona leyo.
He did not allow the detractor to cause him to change his confession.
Akazange avume ukuthi ke bamguquliseke indaba yakhe.
Continue.
San Balathi wathumela lesinye setisebenti takhe. Saletha umlayeto wesihlanu ubhalwe encwadini leyinga kavalwa uthi Geshemu ungitshele wathi kunemahemohemo lasanzile kuletive letibomakhelwane kuthi wena kanye lemajuda nitilungiselela uvukela umbuso.
Detractors will use lies.
They
will use propaganda.
They
will use gossip.
To
want to distract you. Beware of detractors. So you don't move out of the place of God. Nehemiah stood.
Nehemiah
said, if I come where you are, because you're making it like where you are, there is power. It is important. Who will do the work that I was given here by God? Continue.
Nitilungiselela kuvukela umbuso. Ngoba nje sewulwakha kabusha lolubonza. Ngetulu kwaloko lamahemhem athi wena sewuconze kutibeka inkhosi. Seven. Nekuthi sewubeke ngisho nebaprofethi kuthi bate umemetela eJerusalema kuthi wena sewuyinkhosi kaJuda. Nakanjani lokho kutawufika etindlebeni tenkhosi? Ngabo ngincoma kuwe kuthi ute site uhlolisana ngaloko sinzawonye.
What did he say?
Verse 8. Mine ngamthumela imphendvulo leyayithini Ude into lenjalo leyentekako lapha. Uyatisusela nje.
This man could see in the spirit
that
these people are fabricating things. How many of your friends, because of fabrications of stories, moved out of the place of power and found themselves in a place where there's no power? You must understand me. When I say a place of power, I also mean a place of protection. I also mean a place where there's an umbrella. When you move out of there, you find yourself standing in a place where you are exposed. So you need to be, as a child of God, like Nehemiah, who said, to see that all these things you are saying, that I want to make myself a king, that there are prophets that I've put in place to prophesy about me. You are just fabricating this. I'll remain standing here. Continue.
Nine. Bonke babetama kusesabisa bacabanga bathi tandla tabo titawuba buthakathaka ingabe tisasebenza lo msebenzi ungabe usaphela.
The enemy will always want you to be threatened. He will always want you to leave what you are doing for God. He will always want you to move out of the position God has put you in. Beware of detractors that will use propaganda against you, that will use gossip against you, so you move out of the place. Beware of detractors that will use gossip.
Asihlanganele endlini yaNkulunkulu ekhadi ethempelini sidivalele ekhadi ngobe kukhona emadvodza letabo ate kubulala ebusuku. Angefika nome ngunini kulobusuku ate kubulala. 11. Kodwa ngaphendvula ngathi indvodza
Nehemiah knew who he was.
Nehemiah bekadadi ukuthi ungubani. Bekadadi.
Indoda lefana nami.
A man like me.
Ingabaleka ibalekani.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Continue.
Embeleni umuntu lofanana nami. Angabaleka yini? Abalekele kufa ayewubhaca ethempelini. Ngingeke ngiye. Ngavele ngabona ukuthi abengakathunywa nguNkulunkulu kodwa abeprofetha emelene nami. Ngobe abesathengwe boTobiya naSani.
They will hire people to distract you.
Who's not Pazabise? I'm okay, Pendelenyako.
He comes like he loves you. He's coming to tell you the truth.
Uyeda, what was your good tanda? Ufra, who should have been Zaba?
In that place, they want to kill you. They are going to come at night to kill you.
By the Pelebus,
so you want to be safe.
Who's also no Pepe?
Let's go and hide somewhere.
I said, Monsieur, but the Pepe.
Could see in the spirit.
moya.
Saw through him.
Wabona ke kuthi.
He said, I can see that this man is a higher
by my
enemies.
Who
are not happy with my
problem.
Who are not happy with my assignment. Who are not happy with my position of power. They can see that I've got power. Power over destructors. Power over destructors. Power over witches. Power over wizards. Power over my enemies. Behold, I give you power. Sanballat and Tobiah and others, they were great people. They were powerful people in the society. They thought when they used threats, when they used propaganda, when they hire people, Nehemiah will be scared. But you see, a man like you, if I start to run away, what about the rest of the people that are following me? The rest of the people who are looking up to me, a man like me will not dare run away from God. I'll stand here at my place of power. This is the place of power. When I stand on this ground of God's master plan, I'm standing at a place of power. If you want to deal with me, come here where I am. Come call me to your place.
God is looking for those who are ready to go into another level. The
level of power.
The
level where you stand firm. Because the power is giving you. It's not with him anymore. He has released it into you. So that you can walk upon
scorpions.
You can tread upon scorpions. That's the power he has released upon you. What more are you looking for? Why do you allow your detractors to call you somewhere else? In some small village. I want you to stand up right now. And I want you to say, Lord, I've been detracted many times. I've been distracted many times. I allow my detractors to control my mind. I allowed propaganda to distract me. I allowed gossip to distract me. But right now, Lord, I'm asking that you forgive me. I'm asking that you power power. Position you've given me, no scorpion will be able to operate, no serpent will be able to bar, because I'll tread over them. I will not run away. I will walk over them in Jesus' mighty name. Open your mouth right now. Open your mouth and begin to pray. There's no scorpion that is going to bite you. As long as you're standing in this place, there's no serpent that is going to bite you. As long as you're standing in this place, this is the place of power. This is where you get your power. Because the Bible says, no weapon, no
prosper. It will not prosper. No open before.
Good as it
can. No open now.
Good as it
can. No open in the future. As long as you're standing here. No weapon fashioned against you.
Shall prosper.
The mighty there's no weapon. It has never been. The word of God says, no weapon fashioned before or now or in the future. As long as you're standing at this place. Breathe on me. Act in me.
Sebenza
kimi. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
Holy
Spirit. Breathe on me.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Jesus was so excited. He said, I glorify. I glorify you, Father. For you have opened the eyes of the world. They can now see what others can see. You have concealed this place to those who thought they are wise. Father, even today, release the power upon your children. Release your power upon your children. Release your power upon your children. In the mighty name of Jesus. Even this last day, you said you'll release your power. You release your anointing. Even to the least expected. Even to the least expected. Even to the least expected. You said in the last days, I'm going to release my power. Even to those who are undermined.
Jehovah, you are walking, my Father. You are walking in this place.
Hallelujah. Siyabonga mwelo ingwele. Siyabonga ngoba wena ushile vini lakho. Kuthi kulamalanga ekugcina uyawuthulela umoya wakho. Endikwayo yonke inyama.